Zero Limits described this Hawaiian healing method called Ho'oponopono. And in its simplest, most basic form, it's four phrases. I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you. And those four phrases are a kind of prayer or petition. So when something's going on in our life and we're not feeling happy or we're feeling ill or we've got blocks or snags or who knows what we do is we address ourselves to our connection to all that is, that great something, God, the divine, whatever you want to call it. And we're basically asking it to remove the problem. And the further insight is that the problem isn't out there, the problem's in here. It's always a problem of perception. And what we're doing in Ho'oponopono is cleaning up our perception. Our perception's based on beliefs. In Ho'oponopono, the beliefs are called data. And so, I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, is a petition to our connection to God, if you will, to erase the limiting data in our brains that is connecting ourselves to the perceptions we're complaining about. And as we clean those perceptions, the outer reality will look like it's changing. And of course, the famous story that's in Zero Limits is how Dr. Hulin went to a mental hospital for the criminally insane and helped heal virtually all of them, not by working on them, but by working on his perceptions of those patients. As he worked on his perceptions of those patients, saying, I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you, not only did he get better, but they reflected his better health and they got better. These inmates who were shackled or sedated on a daily basis were not being shackled or sedated anymore. And slowly they started to be released back into society as healthy and normal.